Hey guys, I'm LB, and let's play Sacrifices by Afro, Melon, aka Konclan. Yet another rejected chamber. I wonder how the companion cube's gonna play a part in this one. The last three have been pretty good. Not really sure why they were rejected, though. Oh, I see why this one was rejected. Couldn't get rid of the blue screen of death. When that happens, and you can't fix it, just wipe and reinstall the operating system. Might need to install Windows 10 boot media onto a portable flash drive to do it, but, you know, it's doable. Or you could use Linux if you hate Windows. Or you could use Mac if you want to support Apple for some weird reason, which you should really never support Apple unless you want to support them on their privacy claims, because Apple's got good, good PR in terms of, their stance on privacy. But, generally, you do not want to support Apple with your money. Okay, so that's just making sure we know how to tilt cubes before getting into the real map. Oh, hey! I have seen somebody play this before. I've seen Team at the Hybrid Dragon make multiple attempts at this across multiple days. But I don't really remember what all he did. So yeah, I knew this was familiar. Alright, so... what does this do? Yeah, there's not enough time for that. Oh, there is! Well, okay then. This is interesting. Oh wait, what's that there? Huh? Oh, I messed that up. We got a whole area up here. Oh, and just a regular cube, huh? So in order to get this cube out, we gotta get a laser up here. Interesting. Okay, well let's go where I originally wanted to go. Up there. What is the point of this? Does this even do anything? Or is that just to hold the cube for some reason? What to do first? We haven't even been up here yet. Come on. Ah, it's aim assisted, huh? Okay. Oh, that's interesting. Hmm. I wonder... Yeah, well, we can't push the button if we do that, though. Do that. Okay, now what? I have a feeling I wasn't supposed to do that. Ah, there we go. So that lets us get that guy out, and then we can just recall this one. Okay, so now, we can get that guy... So we'll want to send... I don't think it matters which one we send, really, but I want to send this one, since this one's the one we can easily recall. Alright. Okay, that lets us take this out. Whoa, that was an excellent toss! Okay, then. Alright, let's think about this. We've got a cube and two laser boxes. What turns off this fizzler? Nothing. Nothing does. So how do we centrifugate something over there? Is it aim-assisted or isn't it? Right, but need to get across this fizzler, and I'm not sure how to do that. Now it's... that's bizarre. Even that's not very helpful. Yeah, that's not really helpful. Whoa, don't do that to me now, Cube. Don't try to funnel yourself into the portal. Sorry, see asbestos from Death Wish 808's funnels, you know. Those things are made out of asbestos. Thinking... I don't know... Yeah, this'll work. I can do this. Yeah, I don't think I'm supposed to send the cube just yet. Okay. What, really? Come on. Yeah, this makes sense now. Ah, okay, so now we want this to be at the same- that's what this button's for. This button is useless, but it gets the cube at the correct height. That should do it. Oh, I thought I wasn't gonna make that. Whoa! The game thought I wasn't gonna make it either. It shot me past the thing now. Alright. I think we've done it. Yes, we have. Well guys, as always, thank you for watching. If you hate the sound of my voice, leave a dislike, it's up to you, and I will see you all in the next episode. Goodbye!